Muslims who fast are required to abstain from eating, drinking, and engaging in sexual activity. These restrictions are subject to a time period. Fasting happens for a duration of one lunar month. Ramadan lasts for 29 or 30 days, depending on the year. Every day it starts at dawn and ends at sunset. For the rest of the time during that day, we can continue our day just like any other time of the year. Due to the 11-day difference between the solar and the lunar calendars, Ramadan moves throughout the years and goes through all of the four seasons over time. Muslims view this month as a gift that gives people the opportunity to spiritually rise again. Fasting is not done to be hungry and thirsty. Fasting is done to worship God and to thank Him for His blessings. During the day while fasting, a person is encouraged to pray more and engage in more acts of worship. This makes them more aware of their words and actions, allowing them the opportunity to fix their spiritual mistakes. Their days will become brighter, and this affects the whole community. Everyone is able to start a new chapter of spiritual renewal in their lives. The breaking of the fast is called iftar, and Muslims are encouraged to break the fast in community. Iftar tables are where people can share their problems and troubles. On Ramadan nights, there are special prayers called Taraweeh. This can be done individually, however, Muslims enjoy praying together in congregation. Thanks to Ramadan, people's relationships with God are strengthened and renewed. Fasting helps to open our hearts and fill our hearts with kindness, and also gives us the opportunity to bring that same goodness to the world around us. Given the Islamic lunar calendar, the month of Ramadan moves around the year within approximately 33 years and 66 days. This allows people to recognize God's blessings from all the different geographies and seasons. And also, for the young, adults, and the elderly, it leaves these ages with a different experience. Not everyone is required to fast. Those who are exempt from fasting are children, the sick, and those who are traveling far distances. Even those who cannot fast during Ramadan are still able to benefit from all the beautiful things that Ramadan brings. Opportunities to worship in Ramadan are not only limited to fasting. This month also has a special evening, the Night of Power, or the Night of Destiny, in which Muslims believe was the night that Prophet Muhammad first received revelation from God. On this night, Muslims believe God's angels come down to this world. Muslims debate the exact date of this holy night, but it is believed to be within the last 10 days of Ramadan. If you catch that night and make good use of it, you will get more benefit and reward than 1,000 months of worship. Helps the relationship between man and God to reach to an unprecedented level.
I did not even realize what a wonderful blessing water is. Since I have easy access to water and everything that I eat, I did not appreciate them properly. Now, in the voluntary absence of them, I value and appreciate your bounties. Thank you, O Lord, for everything you bestowed upon us. I thought I was strong and not dependent on anything. Now look how weak and needy my body has become. I am in desperate need of water and food. Without them, I cannot exist and survive. I am weak, O Lord. I need you and your sustenance to survive. Thank you for reminding me my weakness and your greatness through fasting. I do have a desperate desire to eat and drink. Because I am fasting, I cannot follow my desires. I have to control myself and should not let my desires control my soul and body. Now, I am in between my desires and God's command. This exercise of fasting will make me stronger against my desires. Thank you, O Lord, for showing me the way of controlling my desires and teaching me patience through fasting. How about people who are suffering with hunger and thirst every day? The beggar of food on my way to work whom I neglect every day. Now I understand what they are going through. Thank you, O Lord, for reminding me my responsibilities to humanity through fasting. I will share more what I have. I will not waste, and I will appreciate my life.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah. Ashhadu an la أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله. أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله. حي على الصلاة. حي على الصلاة. حي على الفلاح. حي على الفلاح. الله أكبر الله. La